Or Naga has already killed him alive in the Manta.
Look at this, they're just cutting him off as well. They're not letting him get towards the tier 1 tower to try and defend. I love this play from Falcons. You know how important this Visage is to the side of Liquid as they do jump in again. Crit is going to get the shards off to lock him in, but the TPs are coming. Crit dropping low, but Sableye is gone. Now m1CKe trying to move in, but no. He does not have level 6. m1CKe's in trouble. m1CKe is looking pretty dead to me as he does go down.